Hello, what's up, everyone? This is the Botta guy Anthony Tan from Kuwait.
There's been a lot of talk about ionizers lately, also known as ionic air purifiers. In particular, people want to know, are ionizers safe or bad for your health? If you're wondering the same thing, then this video is for you. So keep watching.
Everybody say "Oh!"
Cheap, clean air. That's the promise of an ionizer. But are ionizers dangerous to be around? The truth is that most ionizers are completely safe. The reason I say most is because there are some models that can harm your health. Here's what I mean. Ionizers work by emitting negative ions into the air as a way to clean it. And these ions are completely safe for most of us to breathe in. In fact, negative ions occur naturally in our environment when outdoor air is exposed to energy sources like sunshine, lightning, and waterfalls. Ionic air purifiers just mimic that process. But some ionizers are bad for you because they emit high levels of ozone as a byproduct. The Food and Drug Administration has set a limit of 0.05 parts per million of ozone production for medical devices like air purifiers and ionizers. So, if you want to be 100% sure that the ionizer you choose is safe, then just look for the PPM rating in the specifications. The approved devices have it. And if an ionic air purifier doesn't, then stay away from it. Well, I hope this video helped. If you want to learn more about anything we covered here or how to find the best air purifier for your needs, click on the links in the description below to view our free informational guides. Also, leave a comment if you have any questions and hit the thumbs up button if you found this video useful. Thanks for watching!
If you like content like this and follow us in Facebook page, find Mr. Botta Guy Anthony Tan from YouTube. So I see you in the next video. Bye!